What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
You asshole!
Stay the fuck back! Joel! Put your armor on me! Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. All right.
Hello everyone, Sigmanator here. Welcome to The Last of Us Left Behind DLC. Told you we weren't done with this world just yet. I need to find some supplies that I don't have anything currently. Oh yeah, I do have a tool. Well, there's got to be something around here, surely. Alright, looks like I have to head upstairs. I'm gonna go this way. Go up these stairs. Just to be different. Nothing that way. Fair enough. Ooh, nice and safe. Shit. Oh, excellent. Clickers. Oh, I see shinies. Got something at least.
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising.
I'll take a brick. Needs combination. Okay. But Ellie has her own little puzzles. I'm guessing that all of these are going to be open to me, but let's scout around. Alright, so just that one for now. Like most places, this looks like it's been cleared out.
What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle? God. Come on. Of course, everything's picked clean.
Yeah, sounds about right. Ooh, paper.
Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him.
Hold on, I need to make a note of that. I'll just write it down in my little notebook here. So, 35, 30, 31. Proper read of that now. Please read. Pharmacist went crazy and attacked me. I hit him pretty hard. He's unconscious. I locked him in the American Princess store next door. Please get him help. Alright, so he's infected. What you're telling me. That's probably going to be in the store next door. Good. Starting to get something. We'll explore the rest of this place first before we head next door. Alright. Let's head next door. I wonder. Mannequin. No, nothing to say about that. Alright. Okay, I don't need to enter it myself. Cool.
Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it.
Yep. Gross. Oh yeah, there he is, the pharmacist.
Oh man. Don't come to life, don't come to life. Nothing. Where is it? Oh, key. Okay.
Oh!
God damn it.
You asshole. Think about me while I'm off. I'll be missing you, but not too much, Laura. Yeah, that sucks. Of course you'd go in the direction I need to go. Yeah. No point getting that out, Ellie. We have no bullets. All right, here we go.
Yes. No.
Damn it.
Oh, a military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel.
Nothing else. Maybe I should have picked up that other brick. Oh, give me something. Is this the way I'm supposed to come? I think it is, isn't it? I don't have enough to make anything with yet. Oh, okay. Chief Warrant Officer Larry Caulfield died bravely this afternoon. We were flying back to the QC when our patient turned. It must have been sports because none of us saw the bite. Patient broke through the restraints and fell upon our pilot, WO Sean Brendan. Even with the helicopter spinning out of control, Officer Caulfield fought the infected patient, saving our lives. We crashed in a rural Colorado mall. Private Eugene Ellis, Officer Caulfield, and I were the only survivors. In subduing the infected, Officer Caulfield was bitten on the neck and immediately showed us the bite and accepted his fate. I executed the infection protocol before Officer Caulfield could turn into an infected. May he rest in peace. I have first aid kit now of sorts.
Here we go.
Oh.
Hurry! Up here!
Flashback time.
Oh man, that was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed. Thanks. Well, come on. Up we go. So... how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor.
I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout, to Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Oh. How nice of her. Hero is painted on the poster. Yeah, we've read that in the main game.
Speak of the devil.
She asked about you.
Really?
She says you remind her of your mom.
Well, she'd know more than me.
Come on.
Hold on, I am doing an explore. Come on, there's got to be something around here. Nothing. Now, don't worry, Riley. I'm here.
Sorry, I didn't mean to offend your people. What? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Well, technically you are.
Getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
All right.
Hello, Boston.
Oh, shit. Hi.
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Makes sense.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Oh, I know.
All right, where are we going?
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see.
All right, hold on. I can't remember this DLC too well. I don't remember how long it goes on for or if Ellie gets access to that many supplies, so you have to bear with me while I Well, hello.
You still saving up for that vacation?
Every penny. You?
Every penny.
Hey, what did we end up picking?
Hello, surfing in LA?
That's right. Surfing in LA. Come on, let's keep going.
Right, so I need to keep out for conversation points like that as well. Charles Jones. I'm guessing there's nothing to pick up, so let's press on.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh!
That's strong. Come on.
Adios. No.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Mm. Poor horse indeed. Oh, hound. This is obviously where Winston kept his horse. Princess, I think it was. Yeah, Princess, that was the name.
Ellie, help me lift this.
Oh, yeah, that looks nice and safe. I don't think so.
You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good.
Ah, here we go.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
So Joel was right. They are recruiting them kind of young these days.
Will? You see anything? Riley? Dick, that's two times today.
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley.
Perfect. Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie.
Really?
Fucking roar.
Oh. Jesus. There we go.
There she is. Now let's see what else this place has.
Oh, I wish we did Halloween in the UK like you guys in America do. Nice Wizard of Oz reference. Oh, another mask.
Triple Phoenix. What do you think? Adorable. Why, thank you, kind pigeon. Ask. Kill a seer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Nothing. Huh. You gotta turn it over, genius. Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah. Whew, what a relief.
Can't do any more?
I drive a car again. I feel it in my bones. All right.
Yeah, that well, that one does happen.
Am I ever gonna get to play a video game? Your chances are dismal. Fuck you, skull. Am I ever getting boobs or what? Spirits are quiet. Ugh, of course they are. Are you a butt face?
How many of these are there? I guess until it starts repeating.
I am dead certain it is true. Well, that settles it then. Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone? The answer is in limbo. So there's a chance.
So you're telling me there's a chance.
Will we ever get our water guns back? The spirit nods yes. Ah, you hear that? Says we're getting our water guns back. Let them go, Ellie. Let them go.
No.
Will Riley ever stop sucking at poker? I can hear you, you know. The signs aren't clear. Up. There's still hope for you. No, I've given up on that. You can have poker.
All right, that's all of them. Nothing around here.
This stuff? I don't get it.
Yeah. A spooky fun times.
Wow. That was stupid.
All right, I think. Oh no, it's back to the witch. I think we're done here now.
Ah, I got an idea. See those flies down there?
What was that?
Yeah, red one's yours. I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the Brickmaster. All right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm. What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
Oh, God!
Yeah, you like that?
Pretty sure I'm winning here, Ellie. What's that? Win the brick throwing contest. Nice.
All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay. Why did you leave without telling me?
I was in a weird space. Look, I didn't tell anyone.
But I wasn't just anyone, was I?
No, it's just, you gotta see this thing, and we're almost there. Come on.
You didn't answer my question. What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Hold on. Supplies? Anything? No.
Hold up.
Major Banks, this will be my third request in as many weeks for additional patrols in my area. With the Hartford QC falling apart, the city has been inundated with refugees, many of which are coming through the mall because of a lack of soldiers over there. These people are desperate, and in most cases, they enter the city infected. As you've seen from my reports, I had to neutralize 3 stage ones just last week. I realize resources are scarce, but if we don't get more security, I'm afraid that this mall will get overrun in a matter of fuck. Fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck, fuck. You're not going to listen to a word of this. Forever your lackey, Sergeant Winston Asher. Hold on. Right.
So, turns out the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I think?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
Alright. I don't know how long this DLC is, but I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Last of Us Left Behind. and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.